Test 1-2, test 1-2. Okay, thank you. Beat me to it. All right, beautiful. Hey, Titans. Who's ready for some volleyball? Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Wilbraham Monson Academy live stream. On senior night, we have girls volleyball taking on Berkshire, and the Titans get the first point of the match. In the starting lineup for the Titans, Kayla serving, Abril, who has been sick the last couple days, with Marie, Kat, Hannah, and Margie. That's out. I got to assume Berkshire will be at least very good. They're good at everything. He's got a bunch of kids to choose from, great facilities, but we'll see if we can give him a run here on senior night. Titans are coming off a 3-2 win at Marianapolis. Kayla. Bang. Yes, ma'am. Oh, see, and that's where Berkshire's good, because against other teams, that would have been a point. And against Berkshire, now they just kind of keep it going. Okay, so good guys are up 2-1. I think that's out. Margie serving. Under the net. Okay. Titans are up here 4-1. Water polo just beat Suffield 17-15. Playing a man down for pretty much all the fourth quarter. That's a good shot. So Berkshire gets the ball back, but the Titans lead 4-2. Kayla goes down and gets it. Margie saves it. Kat gets it over. Okay, and it works out. That's great. That's good stuff, ladies. Berkshire gets a sub. And Hannah will be serving. Wow. Okay. That's a good one. Under control. Stay under control. Okay, so Titans are up 6-3 here. That's good serve, Hannah. Hello, Abril. Tough serve. Abril. Abril actually mishit that, but it threw Berkshire off so much that it dropped in. Ella Chandler subs in for Kayla, and the Cat will be serving. I think that's long. Thank you. That drops in there. So the cat with the ace. The Titans are up. I think it's 8-4. I can't quite see. Blocked at the net. I think that's going to go out. Blocked by the captain, Ella Chandler. My cat reacted quickly. Caught the line. And Titans get the point and keep the ball. Coach Devine dressed up. Helen, Ella, and Marie were very excited to make that play at the net. And somebody went to that. Serve. That's long though, we'll take it. So Titans are up 12-5 here early. Eva subs in, atta girl. Eva's missed at least half the season with an injured ankle or foot. Atta girl, good job. We were in the net. Coach Devine, Eva, if she wants to stay in, she says yes. Good for her, it's her senior game. And Kayla keeps it alive, gets it over. Blocked. Nice play by Ella at the net. Really athletic, showing those basketballs. Hannah keeps it alive. Abril got called for a carry. Marie subs in for Eva. Glad Eva got on the court and got in the action. That was in, it was curving. 12-8. Okay, Titans get the ball back. Okay, 13-8 and Abril will be serving. Abril pushes Berkshire to the back line. Abril says mine, she'll take it. Number three is good. Yes, that was in. Well, those are hard, man. It was out, holy cow. Okay, hey, whatever. All right, Titans give the ball back. Lena Donovan's gonna sub in for Marie. Fourteen to nine, Berkshire serving. Good job coming to get that. Ah, Hannah couldn't quite. Ah! That's going out. Anna mistimed her jump on that one a little bit, so hit it at the wrong angle. Okay, Titans gonna get the ball back here. Kayla serving. That's a good serve, Kayla. Wow. Nice block in the net by the Cat! Ah, I guess she was in the net. Ah. Good serve. Wow, real nice play. And Margie makes a good play at the net, but Berkshire snuffs it out. Milena, Margie, uh-oh. Oh, she's clearly in the net. Yes, very good. Okay, so the Titans get the ball back. Up, I think, 16-2. Crowd finally gets into it. Where you been? Okay, that's low. Margie serving. That pushes Berkshire back, and it's a sliver long. It is 17-13. Kayla calls it. Margie to Cat, goes for the back corner, catches the line. Cat's on the prowl. Play right there, because instead of 17-14, it's 18-13. Hannah serving. That's good serve, we'll take that. Tipped. Abreel. Ah, nice play by the Berkshire girl. Some confusion. Get a free out of it. Set this up. Abreel. Ooh. Put that away, Cat! Ooh. Excellent point by both teams there. Sub for Berkshire. That's long. Yes. Okay. Great to get a point out of this one. Marie dunks it right down. Marie from Austria. Timeout forces Berkshire into the timeout with the Titans up 20-14 here on senior night. Okay, so 22-14 and we're serving. It's a big shot. Cat! Nice play, Cat! We keep it alive, keep the point going, stay in the fight. Oh, that's not what we wanted. Yep, Ella was in the net. So that's gonna get Kayla in. 22-15 here in the first. Fancy serve. Hannah's there. Bends the knees. Abreel goes for the dink. That was the one there. Shoot. All right, here we go. 22-16. If you're a baseball fan, this girl's kind of crow hop in her serve. That's long. Yes. Okay. Titans 2 points away from beating Berkshire in the first set. We're going to get Eva in. Oh, Eva's probably going to serve. Beautiful. Love it. Eva, Abreel, Margie, that's fine. Kayla, oh, set this up. Abreel, a little long. We didn't even think Abreel was going to make it to the gym today, let alone play. That's how sick she's been. And there she goes. Cheering on her teammates. She said, okay, that gets the Titans a point away from winning this first set against the mighty Berkshire Bears. Melena's going to sub in for Eva. It's a griff. Blocked at the net by Ella! We're good. Oh, that would have been nice. That would have been sweet. Margie went for the tip play. Does it at the net a lot on that second hit. She sees an opportunity. She goes for it. That's a wrap. Okay, Titans win. 25-18. Okay, here we go. Start of the second set. Titans are up 1-0. Kayla subs in for Ella. Berkshire doesn't seem too fazed by losing the first set. Good program. Okay. Titans gonna get the ball right away here. Up 1-0. Got Marie, Kat, Hannah. That's a good front line right there. With Margie, Abriel, and Kayla in back. Margie serves, scrapes the clouds. We go to Hannah. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. That's tough to stop right there. That's college level stuff. She has such strength. I'm so looking forward to see her play basketball. That one goes sideways on Margie. Nice play, Marie, just to keep it alive. Nope, couldn't quite get there. That splits Kayla and Hannah. Here we go. That's drilled into the net. I can't see the scoreboard from here. Hannah takes something off it. The changeup works. You're expecting that fastball, and oh my God, you get the changeup on the first pitch. Good grief. But a catch nine. Ooh, 5-3 Titans. We set up a reel. It's out. Okay. It got blocked, but ricocheted out. Senorita De La Volleyball overcoming her illness. Whoops, that may have hit me if I were on the other side. Grusian. I think I'm pronouncing that correctly. I'll double check come girls basketball season. Titans are up here. Ooh, that one had some pepper on it. Margie. Cat. That a girl, Cat. That catches the back line. That gets us the ball back in. Cat serving. That's a good serve. Catches Berkshire a little off guard. It's 8-4. I didn't know you could play front row. Cat, good hands. Margie to Abriel. Just gets over the net. Wow, that catches Berkshire totally off guard. Now, Margie goes for the quick play, and it works. Margie with her patented tap move at the net. It's a 9-4. It gets the crowd going. Cat keeps it alive. Abriel couldn't quite get it up into the air. Ayla subs in for Cat. Change it on the fly there like hockey. We're fine. We're fine. Kayla. Margie gets there as the setter. Nice! Wow, great placement. Totally diagonal shot by Abriel. Gets the Titans the ball back up 10-5. We got the Bears stunned. Shot. That was just a little bit too much of an opening. Eva subs out for Eliza. Wow. Whoops. She kind of moves her position. Margie on the set to keep it alive. 10. All this girl's movement's throwing us off here a little bit. Don't worry about it, just focus on the ball. We got 10-9. I want one more and get a timeout, coach. Okay, let's make the most of this. Ten, ten. What is it, coach? Here we go. Abriel missed it. Just mistimed it. Yep, there it is. I know my coach Devine. I know my coach Devine. I was one off. Okay, 11 to 10 Bears here. This girl's rattled off a number of points serving. Eliza, good play. Okay, I guess Berkshire was in the net. I didn't see it. Okay, so we get the ball back with a real serving. All tied up 11-11. Wow. Okay, it's out of the game right there. Number 12 got a serve. Number 12 makes it 12-11 Berkshire. Tied up again. Cat subs in for Ella. Ella, that's a good serve. Pushes Berkshire back. Cat. That's wide. That ties us up here for the third time here recently. Marie's gonna sub back in for Eliza. Set up the cat. Somebody in the net. Yep. Okay, so 14-13. Blocked. Ah. Tell if Kat or Marie blocked that. It's still playable after that. Problem. Uh-oh. Nice play. And good job, Argy, to stay in. Not go under the net. Things are starting to tip Berkshire's way here. Yeah, I think that was going to be in. Talk. We're in the net again. Make this one count. Yes, good job. Wow, there's the cannon. There's the cannon. Nonsense. Big hit by Hannah. Guess it tightens the ball back. Down three. What a football score up there. 17-14. That works right there. Beautiful. That one's not as hard, but it's really low. That's a good serve. Two serves and a nice play by Hannah as the Titans within a point here. Could have been a double hit. Yeah, we didn't need that there. Got tipped at the net, which is a good play, but then it fell right between Abril and Margie. Sub for Berkshire, which is up 18-16. Good play, Marie. Nice play by Abril. We're good, we're good, we're good. Nice play by the Titans. We're fine, we're fine. That's a good shot action. Set it up, set it up. Two hits, I did not see it at all. I thought I saw one on the Berkshire girl, I'll tell you that much. That's a tough serve. Coach Devine's gonna call another timeout here. This Titans trailing 21, I think it's 15. So we got Marie, Kat, Margie, Dana, Kayla, and Abril. Because it wasn't high, it was pretty low. It's very tempting to go after them. See if we can knock out a couple points here. Uh-oh. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine. That's a tough shot. Tough shot by number four. Okay, makes it 22 to, I think it's 17. Nice play, Margie. Ah! Okay, so set point here. Hey, we knew it. I think fellas going out. You're fine. You're fine. It's great to see you here. Ha! Here we go, back to action. Start of the third set. We're all tied up 1-1. That's long. No, that did. It caught the long. I thought it was going to be long. It did. That's all right, so Titans just trade those. Martin serve, and now the crowd finally gets into it. Where have you been the last two sets? Martin, wow, that was athletic. Nice play, Kat. That was the right idea. Blocked in the net by Marie. Kat, we needed a little more depth on that. That's a great spot. Wow. Big diagonal shot. And Bears get the ball back up 2-1. Okay, so 2-2 with Hannah serving. Hannah really mixed up her serves tonight. Good serve. Yes. Right to the back corner by the cat, perfectly placed. Ella's going to sub in for Kayla. Nope. Coach Devine didn't want the sub yet. Oh, that drops over. Wow. Okay, now if you could do that every time, that would be incredible. I bet there are college volleyball players and pros who try to. Alright, so that one catches the line. But the Titans lead 4-3. Down hard on her knee. That's a tough serve. Good job, Marie. Margie keeps, I guess it was out. The plastic pin there on top of the net. I know why the players stand back there, because that was all in play. It's a killer serve, Milena, right off the bat. And Abril, nice play, Abril. Senorita de la Volleyball ties it up and gets the Titans the ball back, 5-5. Now Ella subs in for Kayla. Caught the Berkshire girl off guard. Margie goes for the dink at the net. Margie back to a bill, goes diagonal, yes it works. Real, despite being sick, win of the week is in. All right, so that was some sort of infraction by Berkshire. I had no idea. Catches the line. Coach Devine agrees. All right, so I believe 8-6 Titans here in this pivotal third set. Milena, Marie, Gabriel. Nice hit. Oh, that was a double hit. Went right up into the girl's chest. Whoopsie. Titans will get the ball here, serving up 9-7. And Eva's going to sub in. Oh. Miss Montenegro. It's been a big loss for the Titans not having her. She's kind of the glue to the up. Nice play, Milena. All right, wow. Milena Donovan. Kind of a defensive reaction, but it worked. All right, that works. We're fine. I wish those would go to the corner. Ah. That was a tough spot. That's a tough serve. And that's where we missed Eva right there. Nice play there, Abril. Set it up. Atta girl, atta girl, ah! Berkshire keeps it alive. Again. Ella. See if that falls in the land. It does. Okay, so the Titans maintain their 2-point lead. Crowds into it. Mona subs out for Hannah. Titans are back up two here. Ella subs out. I think Kat subbed in for her. That's a great serve, Kayla. Wow, that's gonna work. Wow. Kayla plays club volleyball. That's what you get with club volleyball right there. East. Oh, Eva's still in. Hey, Coach Devine forgot that Eva was still in. Yeah, Eva's playing on like one wheel here. So Marie comes in. That was crushed, but okay, now the Titans are up three. Margie serving. Thank you, Marie. I'm pretty comfortable in my chair here. Mr. Weeks gave me the one with the cushion. That just drops over. Wow, that wasn't the plan, but it works. Margie comes from the back row. He gets it done. Now the Titans are up four here. Boy, a couple more points would go a long ways. Confusion by Berkshire. Titans are going to get a free out of this. Just drops over. We're fine. I caught the line. Coach Devine was shaking his head. Well, it takes a lot for Coach Devine to argue. Oof. Lisa, the Berkshire coach may have called that. I'll have to ask Coach Devine that question after the match. Okay. There we go. I said we need a couple points, and we get it. And we get a timeout by Berkshire with the good guys up 18-11 in this ever-important third set. Margie serving. Okay, it doesn't matter. All right. Titans are feeling it here, up 19-11 with Margie from Italia serving. Set this up. Oh, that's all right. We just knocked out about five straight points. Tap with a tap play at the net. Oh, that's old man's land. We shouldn't have lost that one. I'm gonna guess she stepped over the line. All right, it is 20-13 with Hannah serving. We need just get a point right here. Just get one point out of this. Nice play, Mark. This point. Unlucky. Right play by Cat. Sub for Berkshire. We got another football score here. 21-14. Abril goes down and gets it. Nice shot, buddy. Nice shot. Playing on fumes. Ella subs in for Kayla. The Cat Irvin were 3 points away. That goes wide. And what we can't do here is let Berkshire go on a little run. Oh, this girl's tough too. That's alive. Nice play. All right, and the Titans get the point. Great reflexes by Abril and Ella. Eva's gonna sub in. Eva's getting slower and slower. Keep oil on that tire, Eva. Excuse me. All right, see if Eva can service out here. Atta girl. By the captain, has the Titans 1 point away from winning this crucial third set. Here we go. We're 1 point away from winning the third set. Eva with the serve. Berkshire was in the net, and the Titans win the third set 25-16 and lead 2-1. First point goes to the Titans here in the fourth set. Somebody's in the net for Berkshire. Thank you. don't know what that call was, unless Marie. It was a block, though, so you can hit it again. I'm not sure. Miss hit. We'll take it. Hannah serving. We're up 3-1. Nice play by Berkshire. Cat kept it low. Ella subs in for Kayla. Amani's going to sub in. Margie goes and gets it, and stays, make sure she doesn't go under the net. Wow, that was cracked. Sub for Berkshire. Long. Dave will sub in. Goes to the back corner. That's a good place. Margie will go for a tip play. Mistimed it just a sliver. Uh-oh. All right. So Berkshire gets the ball back. We need a sub here for Eva. Good play, Kayla. Ah, almost. Almost. All right, so we're tied up 5-5 here in the fourth. That's tough serve. Tough serve, man. Great play by Margie just to keep us alive here. All right, that's going to work. We got a so bad hit. Oh, no. It stayed on this side of the peg. Coach Devine even told me what that was. I forgot. Up a point here. Nice play, Len. Double hit. I could hear it. I could hear it through my headphones. Four set. Berkshire's up 8-6. That's going to go over. Ah, Margaret, you couldn't quite get it there. And 6. Nice play, Imani. Imani keeps it alive. Wow! And Hannah, the expression on her face, like, hey, it worked! All right, so now Imani's serving. And we got a 3-point kick. Get over, set it up. Margie goes with a quick hit. That is crushed. And Kayla subs in for Imani. I call those no man land shots. It's like, what do? Real cat. Yeah, she didn't hit it. She kind of pushed it. Oh, we got 14-7. Took out two poles on the other side. Coach Mannix, take care of him. We got Kayla was tying her shoe.
Kayla, Margie. Care of it. And we're going to get a free out of this. Wow. Cat, here we go. Cat finds the corner. All right, stops the bleeding. I think it's 15-8. Margie drives it over, kind of gets it on her palm. Blocked at the net by the Cat, number 20. Expect to see a lot of blocks this girls' basketball season. Oh, get over, Margie. Hannah, couldn't quite put it away. Nice play. Blocked the net by Cat. Marie, we need that a little longer. Yeah, we were in the net there. We were under. Yep. Okay, we got five players in the back row here. I think that one. Nice play, Abriel. It really pushes them back, too. That was a great placement considering the situation. Okay. All right. Believe it or not, we're down six, but we're starting to feel it here a little bit. That's a great double hit. Yep. Berkshire, for whatever reason, is a little rattled. I don't know if it's because the crowd finally got into it or what. We had block. We couldn't quite get there. Coach Devine, I think he wanted this official to make a call. Abriel, Kayla, Abriel. I'll set this up. Cat, yes! All right, so the 5-point game. Subs in for Kayla. That was going to be in. That's a tough shot. Kayla subs in for Kat. I have no idea how to sub in volleyball. Rotating in to become server from gym class 30 years ago. Yeah, well, heck with that. 45 years ago is a long time ago. That was a good return, though, by Hannah. That was fun. Coach Devine calls timeout with his team down. Nice play. Yep, unfortunate. All right, so Berkshire has weathered our storm here and is closing in on winning the fourth set. Set it up for a Briel, gets tipped at the net. Titans will get a free out of this. Ella's gonna sub in for Amani. That's long. Okay, so Titans finally get the ball back here. I think it's 22-13. Miss Montenegro. Ava's got one wheel, so she couldn't quite get there. Coach Devine will get her a sub, get Eliza in. All right, so here is 2 points away here from winning this fourth set and forfeiting a fifth set tiebreaker. Stayed in. So play here for Berkshire in the. Oh, it was long. Okay. Kayla's reaction. I thought it was in. It may have been in. All right, good. Abreel. Butt that out. Yep. Good. No tip at the net. Love those deep serves. Get a free out of this. Whoopsie, miscommunication. Titans are going to get another chance here. Kayla serving. It's good serve. Cat. Hannah wins the battle. Whoop, nope, not yet. Yes, she did. Not gonna all muscle Hannah at the net, that's for sure. 24-17, chip away. That's a really good serve. That was a double hit. Good serve by Kayla. We're going to get a free out of this. Margie sets it up for Hannah. Bang! Even got the Berkshire coach smiling. All right, we're making it interesting here. One at a time. Sassafras. Okay, so we're going to the fifth. We lose that one 25-19. Oh no, do we not switch sides? I was moving my chair. That's right. On the fifth, you stay sides until I think the first one to 8 points, I think. Atkins go and talk to the official. I don't think there's any way I can get over there and get a picture. So we played a 15 here. The crowd's hung in there. Great Friday night event. We hope to do more of these this year. This kind of singular Friday night events. So it doesn't conflict with anything. We can get a lot of people here. Okay, so we're all tied up. 2-2. Headed into the fifth. Playing a 15. Senior night. Last match of the season. Okay, here we go, start of the fifth. Kayla's serving. It's a good serve. Cat, yes! The Cat with a big spike. puts the Titans up one zip here in this deciding fifth set. That gets the crowd going. Here we go. Oh, wow, get out of here. Okay. Coach Devine got a grin on his face. This would be a great way to finish the season. Wow. We got Berkshire rattled. In my opinion, the coach should call a timeout, but hey, let it keep going. Works for us. Another good serve. Oh, Cat goes deep, but Berkshire plays it. Couldn't tell if it was tipped or caught the line. Gets a frown from Abreel. Marie. Cat. Right idea. Somebody was in the net for Berkshire. The official called it, man. Okay. So I think that put us up 4-1. It does. Wow. Wow, huge turn right there. Go from a one-point game to a three-point game, and we got the ball. Double hit. Wow. Everything's going the Titans' way. Now we get a timeout. Titans are up 5-1. Okay. Berkshire coach is a good dude. He's easy. See Coach Devine's family here. It's Veterans Day. Coach Devine's dad's a veteran. I was hoping he was going to be here so I could say his name during announcements. Okay, Titans come out of the timeout. Smiles all around. Cat's relieved. She drilled it into the net. End up getting the point. There we go. There we go. That's what we want to hear. Okay, Margie's serving. Good guys are up 5-1 against Berkshire Bears here in the fifth set. Wow, we're going to get a free out of this. Yes. That might work. Ah. Tipped. Margie keeps it alive. We're fine. I think Marie was under. We're fine. Ah, we needed to put that away. Yes, yes, yes. There's the cannon. It's got Ella pumped up on the sidelines. Got Coach Devine pumped up too. We're up 6-2 here. Ha, ha, ha. Easy, Tiger. Easy, Tiger. Good job. Got some confusion for Berkshire. They're going to get a free out of this. That's out. Kevin, too. We're 1 point away from switching sides. We're fine. Look at that. Play it. See, I don't know why that's. Because it went off the peg and on the proper side. I don't know. I don't like the fact that Marie's shaking her hand. Whoa, let that go. Okay. Wasn't watching, I was tweeting. Never thought I'd say that. Move my chair to the proper side of the net so I could see. That's alive. Ah, really nice play by Abril. Got her hand under it. But 8-5. Excuse me, sorry. My peanut butter and bagel. Ella. I'll put this away. Atta girl. Yes. Titans 6 points away from upsetting Berkshire on senior night. The sub, Eve is going to sub in. Come on, Eve, just get 1 point. Get 1 point, buddy. Titans get a free out of it. Ah, that may have been going out. Eva keeps it in. Talk. Abril, that's going to work. We'll get another free out of it. Oh, shoot. Sub coach. Yep. So Eve has got a bad foot, so it gets Malena in. Nope, Eve has got to stay, I guess. Or maybe it's just like a proper area, excuse me. 9-6. That was wide. Hannah gave the official a double look like, what guy, come on. Oh my God. All right, Abril serving, 5 points away. Malena. That was a tough shot. 10-7. Okay. Tough server coming up here. Got some speed on it. And like a hard curve in baseball. Just kind of running away from you the whole time. Yeah. Yep, Coach Devine calls timeout. Good job with this team still up a point, 10-9. All right, Berkshire is serving. Excuse me, sorry about that. We're up a point. Tough server. We catch a break. 4 points away. Ella subs out for Kayla. Just get a point. Get 1 point out of this. Blocked by the cat at the net. Swats down the bear and forces Berkshire into a timeout. Got mom laughing. Not my mom, Kat's mom. Titans went winless last year. At the most won a set. We are 3 points away from beating a very good Class B team in the season finale. Under first-year coach John Devine. Kayla serving. Cat got a piece. Ah. Pushes him deep. That's good. We get some confusion by Berkshire. Into the net. All right. Am I wrong? What's the score? Is it 13 or 14? All right. Margie, senior from Italia, serving. Titans 2 points away. Get us a point, Margie. Get us a point. The cannon. Ah, just long. 13-11. The sub for Berkshire. Make a play, make a play. Good play, Margie. That's over. Ugh.
Okay, 1 point game. That's a great shot, Marie. Set it up, set it up, set it up. Bang. Oh, nice return. But it works. Berkshire girl couldn't quite get there. 14 to 12. Titans lead the fifth set. 14 to 12. Hannah serving. That's over. And it works! And it's 8-1! Breeding Berkshire 3-2 on senior night! Hugs all around for girls volleyball!